Rabbi Nachman said many times, you have to be a baki baratza, baki b'shav. You have to be an expert in yiridas and aliyas, running and returning, ascent and descent. Which means Rabbi Nachman understood the way Hashem created the human experience as such is that it goes up and down. So while on one hand, a person could experience a tremendous amounts of levels of clarity and expanded levels of consciousness, well-being, happiness, bliss, good moods, whatever you want to call it. It's really all the same word for the same thing. On the other hand, there is an acknowledgement that is very, very important that you can't stay on the same level always, and that's built by design. As even Rabbi Nachman said about himself in one of his Torahs called Prastag Yid, Simple Jew, he said, there are times where all my levels have been taken from me and I can't remember anything, nothing. All my madrigas, all my wisdom, everything, I'm a total simple Jew, nothing. Can't remember anything at all, right? So, well, on one hand, again, there's infinite potential. On the other hand, realizing that you can't always be in mental clarity. And I think that's one of the reasons for Hispaidus. One of the reasons for Hispaidus is that it reminds you of that truth. That if you take time every day to remind yourself of that truth, that's certainly a good thing. The main thing of knowing is knowing that you don't know, which means even when we think we know, there are millions of levels beyond that, millions of perceptions, millions of ideas, millions of, again, altered states, states of consciousness, feelings of well-being and bliss that we're completely unaware of exist. So on one hand, when a person reaches mental, a certain state of mental clarity, it could be that they have their personal redemption, yeah. But on the other hand, there's an acknowledgement of the human experience, especially in the context of exile, of galus, that we're always going to go back to no levels. We're always going to have yiridas and aliyas. We're always going to be a baki b'ratz and baki b'shav. We're always going to go in and out of clarity. We're always going to go in and out of feeling states. Because people always want to be happy, but it's really against the human experience to always feel happy 100% of the time. There's no such thing. But what Rabbi Nachman taught is you could reach a level of clarity where you could be dancing in the rain. You could reach a level of clarity, you could be okay with not being okay. And this is what he said, you have to be an expert in running and returning. You have to be a baki b'ratza, a baki b'shav. What does it mean an expert? Just say you have to go through it. No, you have to know that the way we're designed is to go in and out of states, and therefore you can be okay with not being okay. Because that itself is a certain level of redemption. Understanding that you could dance in the rain, that you could tolerate any emotional experience no matter how bad it is. But then when you come to a spite of this, to bring it back to what you come to a spite of this, you're like, ah, I understand. Right? You're able to have yishuv hadas. You're able to settle your mind. You're able to reach your nekudas tovus, your points of resilience. You're able to see in a certain way your deeper nature. So this is incredible.